Baruch Shani to Baruch 87. And it came to pass, when I had ended all the words of this sefer, and had written it sedulously to its close, that I folded it, and sealed it carefully, and bound it to the neck of the eagle, and dismissed and sent it.